time to make room for another.
What the hell? Where am I? What's going on?
You're out of time, JD. You're no longer useful to me.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
Call 911.
Multiple abrasions, bruises, concussion, yet no internal bleeding. He's a lucky kid, although we haven't been able to ID him yet, so for now he's a John Doe.
Have the authorities been notified yet?
Yeah, like over an hour ago.
Well, when he comes up from the ER, best put him in a private room. Until we find out who he really is.
All right, Dr.
Vuklov. I'm filling in for Dr. Winfield.
Charge, there's JD.
Dirty boots. Doctors don't wear dirty boots.
Freeze! Don't move.
Paige?
Daughters, they tend to outlive their fathers, grieve longer.
Wait, don't smile.
What do you mean he knows everything? I thought Billy was supposed to wrangle him. Yeah, I'm here, but I'm not seeing Sam. Well, just have JD call him. He's his charge. All right already. Criminy. Sam?
Looking for someone?
Who are you?
Well, not to be defined by my work, but let's just say I like taking pictures.
Tripod! Tell me where Sam is.
Oh, you love your father more than you think. Which means you'll miss him terribly. You see, I'm an expert in pain. It's my bread and butter, really. I feed off it.
What do you want?
To keep my collage complete. When JD escaped, I was forced to take Sam. If you want to see your father alive again, bring me JD.
Sam? Sam! You let Sam go. You got me now.
Still, I need Sam to complete my collage. Just like I needed you. But not anymore.
If you don't free him, the sister
will never find me once I've taken care of my last loose end.